Bueno, va por esa.
Police with the UPDF have discovered items connected to terror attacks during an operation. This was in Chalugo in Bugambira sub-county in Masaka City. Among the items discovered were improvised explosive devices, 9 guns, bullets, together with other items. The chairperson Chalugo Village, Jane Nalwega, noted that the suspects were received in the district claiming to be government employees looking for a rental house. Nalwega explains that other residents have been arrested to aid with investigations. The regional police commander says they got a tip from residents in the village. He says during the operation, they discovered explosives packed in a small box wrapped with polythene paper and buried underground. He says the polythene bag has started decomposing, which means the weapons had been concealed there for months. According to the police spokesperson Fred Enanga, 9 guns and improvised explosive devices were discovered from the home of the suspected ADF operative. Enanga says the suspect, identified as Ali Katende, is a senior ADF commander of the Nyendo Masaka terror cell.
Okufuna emundu ekika kya PK oba emundu eya kakebe eina magazine ya lukebe eyali yakozebwa ku bulumbaganyo obwakolebwa mu kitundu ekyekyabadaaza twasobodde okuzuula emundu endala SMG oba AK-47 musanvu bastole emu ne explosives oba bomo enkolerere bino twabizudde nga bali babikukumye mu kukyalo kyekyalugo ebugambira Nyendo Mukungwe Division mu Masaka City.
The cell has been linked to the ones in Maganjo and Matuga and related to attacks on police stations.
Kira bulungi nnyo nti bali be twasooka okukwata ababiri e Maganjo be batuwa amawulire ge twasobola abakesi baffe be basobola okuzimbako ne tulyoka tuzuula akabondo akaali ematugga then ne tuzuula ne kano akabondo ak'ekyalugo okutwaliza awamu twakizudde okusinziira ku bujulizi obwakuŋŋaanyiza oluvannyuma lw'okwetegereza amasasi n'ebisosonkole bye twazuula mu bifo mwe bazze bakola obulumbaganyi nti ke kano akabondo ka ADF akaali emabega obulumbaganyi obwakolebwa ku poliisi ey'ebusiika nga 31 omwezi ogw'ekkumi poliisi basatu bamale battibwe.
There has been a growing spate of attacks on security installations and personnel, mainly targeting police officers, which Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Godfrey Katsigazi, recently blamed on the so-called Uganda Coalition for Change rebel group.